Survival guide for getting your wisdom teeth taken out, part 4. It's actually pretty normal to see a little bit of blood in the area right after your wisdom teeth get taken out. Some of the best ways to manage the bleeding are with a little bit of gauze, which generally your doctor will send you home with. You just fold it up and gently bite on it with some firm pressure. The next day, you can also bite down gently on some brewed tea bags. Tea bags contain tannins, which can help to make the bleeding stop.